When all machining is complete, the parts are sent to final inspection. Here, all physical characteristics are checked to make sure they meet blueprint requirements. Jobs that pass inspection are okayed, and then they're on their way to the customer, off to meet the power transmission demands of high-precision systems all over the world.